call Metallica's music art. I've always think that we have had much more to offer than the musical barriers that people have put on us, and I think that hopefully with this album, for the few people that are left that are doubting Metallica's widespread abilities as musicians and as songwriters, hopefully those will be silenced now.
Here it is, guys.
Of all the parts that make the big picture, and I think that when we sat down to write these songs and to start thinking about this record, everybody had this vision of simplifying things, of condensing them, and I think just as I did with the drumming and so on, James with the lyrics, I think felt that he wanted to be a little more personal, bring things a little more sort of just simplify some of the lyrics a little bit. I think on the last album, most of the stuff was spent talking about the political status in him. A lot of people, I think the first thing that they say when they hear the record is how good it sounds, you know, which we spent an awful lot of time on just working on, you know, the sounds and how the sound would fit with each other, each instrument, you know, sound good with each other, and really just spending a lot of time on that. So it's nice to hear that. We'll be right back. music art. What I do want to say is that I've always think that we have had much more to offer than the musical barriers that people have put on us, and I think that hopefully with this album, for the few people that are left that are doubting Metallica's widespread abilities as musicians and as songwriters, hopefully those will be silenced now.
Here it is, guys.
You saw it here first. You saw it here first, huh?
None
pretty
more.
Pretty exciting, huh?
Nope.
Final tap.
The answer is none more.
Some of all the parts that make the big picture, and I think that when we sat down to write these songs and to start thinking about this record, everybody had this vision of simplifying things, of condensing them, and I think just as I did with the drumming and so on, James with the lyrics, I think felt that he wanted to be a little more personal, bring things a little more sort of just simplify some of the lyrics a little bit. I think on the last album, most of the stuff was spent talking about the political status in them. A lot of people, I think the first thing that they say when they hear the record is how good it sounds, you know, which we spent an awful lot of time on just working on, you know, the sounds and how the sound would fit with each other, each instrument, you know, sound good with each other, and really just spending a lot of time on that, so it's nice to hear that.
Hey everyone, welcome to week number 6 of the Metallica Black Box Black Album Livestream Series. This week coming to you from Stuttgart, Germany on December 1st, 1992. I'm your host, Spider Dan, and as far as I can tell, this show never found its way into the bootleg trading circles. No audio, no video, there was no setlist on Metallica.com, there was no setlist on setlist.fm, there was nothing about this show floating around. It was the second of two shows in Stuttgart, about the 750th show in Germany on the Black Album Tour. And they were winding the arena leg of the Euro Tour down. And, you know, here they were, Stuttgart. It was the second show, so they shook the set list up about as much as they did back in the day, which was, you know, rotate two songs or so. We're getting Damage and Breadfan. But anyways, hopefully you are seeing something for the very first time. Hopefully you dig it. And hopefully we will see you back again next week when we go to Montreal for the second of two makeup shows in February of 1993. See you then.
Back to Europe is something that's always been great for us. You know, we were accepted in places like Holland, Germany, Belgium, France, and stuff like that a lot earlier than we actually were in like the States and Canada. Once again, guten Abend, Stuttgart, huh? How the fuck you doing tonight, all right, Stuttgart? Wie geht's, motherfuckers, okay? Yeah. I want to welcome all you guys to number two show here in Stuttgart. And if the first show was any indication, we're going to have one motherfucking evening tonight, aren't we, huh? I got to tell you that last week's show here in Stuttgart was one of the best ones we've played in the last couple weeks in Germany. So let's try and see if we can make number two tonight even fucking better. What do you say, huh? Yeah, and as you can see, we also have a new bass player with us tonight. His name is Derek, and he's from England. And he's much better than Jason, so there you go. In case some of you guys weren't here last week, I just want to tell you guys a little bit about what the fuck's going on here. As you probably know, we still don't have a fucking support act. We still haven't found one in the last week anywhere in Germany. Running Wild and the Scorpions just weren't available. Sorry. So what we did was we brought the same fucking film that you guys saw last week once more. Yes, the film is still 25 minutes long, 25 minuten, as you might remember. And it's got a couple of different things in there. As a matter of fact, also tonight we're going to be playing a few different songs and do a few surprises for you guys. So strap yourself in, check this movie out. Much better than any support act could ever be. It's about 25 minutes long, and when it's done, we're going to come out and kick your ass one more time, Stuttgart, all right?
Yeah, we'll see you guys out there in about 25 minutes. Fünfundzwanzig Minuten. Hang on, motherfucker. Here we go.
What happened was that in 1981, I was looking for other people to get some kind of jamming thing going with.
Okay, how long has the band been together as Metallica?
Well, since we started.
Which was what, October 81?
Yeah.
Tragedy in rock this week. Metallica's bassist Cliff Burton was killed in a bus accident while the band was on tour in Sweden. He was 24.
Well, what happened after Cliff's accident that we obviously had to, get a new bass player together, and we got this energy bomb of a person named Jason Newsted.
SOS. Help.
Yeah. It's really nothing.
You're fired!
See that? Either do it or you can't. I can't. So I just go after him. Kill him!
Here it is, guys.
This is all here first. This is all here first, huh?
None
pretty
more.
Pretty exciting,
black.
Huh?
Nope.
Spinal Tap.
The answer is none more.
Here is C7.
You've broken my reality. Broken that liquid code.
I think we've made the transition into being, you know, a non-video band to being a video band pretty smoothly.
And the best metal performance is Metallica.
And the winner is Metallica.
The Guns N' Roses tour in the summer of 92 was something that I was definitely looking forward to, I must assure you. We went out, pummeled for a couple hours, and people went crazy, and we crushed them every night.
Shit fuckers! Shit fuckers unite. And fuck your shit. Alright. Hi, by the way. My name is James, and this here's Kirk. And he's got something in his mouth that he will tell you about. That's fecal intake for the night. Alright. Jason Newstead's got to say howdy.
Howdy!
This is a big windup. All right. This is Lars Ulrich going to say hi, man. Are you going to play Wolf tonight?
Hands up, who likes me?
All right. As you can see, we're ready to kick some fucking ass, man. So our second night here, huh?
Yeah.
Is it? All right. We'll fucking be out there, man. Wait. Right.
Don't throw any drumsticks at me, because then I'll sue you.
Don't catch drumsticks with your eyeball.
Hi, JB.
Not suggested. See ya!
Europe, however, is a stronghold for Metallica, and fans go nuts. You know, unison clapping and singing their football chants in between, and you know, all those kind of things, and Metallica, Metallica, stuff like that. Take a look to the sky just before you die. It's the last time you wear. Rock and roll, rock and roll, build a crumbling sky. Chapter no, build a soul when the world is crying. When we went to Russia, it was great because, it was a very new experience for us. Russia is the place to play in Eastern Europe. Anger, misery, you'll suffer unto me.
We're a live band. We love playing live. So the road is home for us, pretty much. Europe is pretty much where we got kind of started. And to go back to Europe and play, it's a lot different from America. It gets a little more out of control, which we like a lot. They're a little more intense.
There was an incident with the pyrotechnics. Unfortunately, James is on his way to the hospital right now, and we're very sorry, but we can't continue the concert for you guys tonight.
About 7 weeks back at the beginning of the album, playing with AC/DC at the Monsters of Rock tour in Europe, and now we're coming back, taking the whole big fucking stage over there, the snake pit and everything like that, so we can't wait to get back to Europe.
Mm-hmm.
most dedicated fans in the world, which is something that we definitely respect and something that we really appreciate. I think that they can then feel that Metallica is the kind of band that there's not a lot of bullshit about, that it's just four guys doing what they want to do and fucking getting on with it, you know?
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Good evening, my friends. So we're all ready for some more fucking fun here, right? Well, since we're fucking warmed up, we ain't gonna talk too fucking much. We're doing some shit from the And Justice for All album. We hope you got it, and we hope you fucking sing as loud as fuck. So we'll basically put your eyeballs on Jason. He's showing you what the fuck to do. Come on! So you guys warmed up now? We're playing some new shit, but it ain't so new no more. It's the fucking Black album. And you guys, I know we got some loud fuckers here, so don't fucking quit now. Get your fucking heavy metal shoes on, man. It's the heavy one. And put some smiles on. It's the happy one. Sad but true!
You're my mask, you're the
All right? So how many of you have seen us before? So well, we're going to have to play something a little different here for you. And I know we got some fucking animals out there, correct? Show us, motherfucker. A wolf and man!
After the nerd is this dying, run! After the nerd.
Shit, don't you? What, man? What the fuck do you want? It's coming up, big man. Hold on. Keep your girdle on. It's coming. So I forgot how many people in here have the And Justice for All album. You guys know the words. Fucking make them up anyhow, man. We're playing our favorite parts. Hope you fucking like them, because we fucking do. So we'll be rocking out. Hope you are there, too. I'm a poet and didn't even realize. Here we go.
Anybody play drums?
Drum solo, Lars Ulrich, go. You guys got it, man. Follow them. We'll be right back. Thank y'all.
Okay, Stuttgart! Let's get loud together, man! Like this! Hey, 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 hey!
it seems will fade away, drifting farther every day, getting lost within myself, nothing matters, no one else. I have lost the will to live, oh, simply nothing more to give. There is nothing more for me. We'll be right back.
You like that song, don't you? You guys ready to go home? You look and sound tired, man. Here you say, fuck no, James! All right. So, since we know each other so good and you could call each other fuck and all that, we might as well get some noise going back and forth here. So, after me as loud as you can. Oh, yeah! That ain't loud as you can. Don't lie to me. Oh, yeah! 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 Master of Puppets!
We'll be right back.
So take it. Okay, one more. So take it, destroy.
Drum fill for the day coming up, kids. Look out. Ooh. Fuck. Take a rest, man. So metal. Hey, Jason. Hi. What are you doing over there, man? Oh, you're talking to the friends over there? All right. Don't let me interrupt you, man, you know. Just doing a hot metal show. Do a hot lick from over there anyway. Wow, that's real hot. Next. Well, folks, bet you want one of these, don't you? Close! Now that I'm drunk, now the crowd's drunk, we're gonna have some fun here. This here's the fun part, my friends. By the way, can you hear me out there? Did you hear something? I said, can you fucking hear me out there? All right. Like I was saying, this here's the fun part. It's where we all lose our voice, just like I have. Who's got kill 'em all? Kill 'em all, motherfucker! This here's one of them there songs off it. It's very simple, man. Three simple words. Seek and destroy. I start it, you finish it. Do it, certain. That's your part, man. Now that we're warmed up, come on, search it! Wow. I hope that ain't all you got for us, man. We didn't come all this way for that shit. You guys got some energy left for me! Spend it now, search it! Now we're rocking, thank you. I'm walking and I'm looking and I see people sitting fucking down. What the shit? Hello. You guys got something for me over here? Certain. guys over there, you're lame, man. Today, yeah. Thank you. Go back to sleep. Wait your turn, friends. Oh, you guys over here are fucking nuts, man. I know you're fucking ready. Do it, Sanity! Come on, balls, my friend! Sanity! Yeah, ha-ha! Have some motherfucking lule. I will.
They got your joy.
We're singing, man. Today,
yeah. They got your joy.
Yeah.
Today,
yeah. They got your joy. Wake up, man.
Today, yeah. They got your joy.
Can go, man.
Sanity, so you can be strong.
Wake up, man.
Sanity, so you can be strong.
Let's go, man.
Sanity, so you can be strong.
We need one more, man. You done good. I think we ought to give you a hand. You're so good, man. Two metal, mine. So, you already want some fucking more, huh? Good, because we're just getting warmed up. And you must want some old shit, huh? More from Kill 'Em All? I need to see some action out there, my friends. You know what I mean? So, get your fucking dancing shoes on. Here we go. Follow me! We're drilling sauce and flow! Thrashing all around! Acting like a maniac!
so close, no how far. Couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. Never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I don't to say, and nothing else matters. Trust I see and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view, and nothing else matters. Never care for what they do. Never care for what they do.
good, man, because
I got something to say. I killed a baby today. Tell him I don't want to be.
Back in the room, it's much Treat us good. We'll see you around. Thank you. Good night. Do something totally heavy, man. Glad you guys remembered it. having fun?
Oh boy, yes.
I don't know that crap.
You're there, man.
I stole it.
What about drinking on the job?
How about one that I know? Breadfan! Two dates here, man. We love you. We'll see you around, my friends. Thank you.